machines, big and mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines, lifting and pulling and flying so high, building a building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why. They're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar, sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines, big and mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines.
Today is my birthday, today is my birthday, today is my birthday. That's right, kids. Today's the day that I was born. Only a birthday for a great big truck like me is not quite the same as your birthday. I was made today. In fact, why don't I show you how trucks are made? This is where they put me together. It's a truck assembly plant. This is a busy place. Parts come in from all sorts of different factories, and they're put together here. It takes lots of people and machines to assemble a truck. I started out as long pieces of steel rails that are bolted together to make my frame. They're kind of like your bones, kids. That is the frame flipper hoist. When they first start work on a frame, it's upside down because it's easier to work on. But now they have to flip it over. It attaches on and over it goes. Now it'll be easier to work on. It doesn't look anything like a truck, does it? Ah, but just wait. The frame flipper is just gonna set it on these dollies. Funny word. It's not a dolly that you play with. These dollies are platforms with wheels on them. They roll it over here. Now, here comes the rear axle. It's going to be attached to the frame. So, lift up the frame. Those round things are the driving wheels. Once they're attached to the engine and get tires on them, the driving wheels make the truck go. Down it comes. Right in place. Bolt that axle onto the frame so it's good and solid. See all the power tools? That's what tightens up the bolts. Power tools can get the bolts a lot tighter than a person using a hand tool.
All right. All right. Out of the way now. Let me lift this frame up and get it onto the assembly line. Up it comes. Wow, this frame with the axle is pretty heavy. I'm taking it over here. This frame is going for a ride on the main assembly line that goes all around the plant. Help me to guide it down onto those cradles. Position it just right. That's it. Great. This assembly line won't stop until the track is finished.
Look at all the parts and cables and wires. The frames are almost done, except for a coat of paint. The frame is getting spray painted. I remember when that happened to me. Every last little part of the frame has to be painted to keep out the rust. Look at the suit on that guy. That protects him from the paint fumes. The line is moving the frame slowly through the paint room and the drying oven. I remember when I got baked. It was nice and toasty in there. This frame is about ready for its engine. They're in another part of the plant.
A new shipment of engines has just arrived. They were built in another factory. I'll set it down here with all of the others. Don't they look pretty, standing all in a row?
Pretty? That's not the right word for an engine. Powerful, rugged, dependable. Without an engine, a truck wouldn't go anywhere. That's the transmission being attached to the engine. The transmission has all the gears that make trucks go fast or slow. It's got to fit in just right. Tighten down those bolts, folks. Good. All these engines ride along their own assembly line. They're going to get all of their parts. Here comes the fan. I remember when I got my fan. It was a breeze. Gotta tighten the nuts. There's all kinds of hoses and clamps and other bits and pieces that have to be attached before these engines can run. There's the radiator. Know what that's for? It keeps the engine cool when the truck's driving down the highway. Look how everything fits together perfectly. Just like a jigsaw puzzle. Isn't that amazing? Now that the engine's complete, it's ready to meet its frame. Oh, here comes the engine hoist.
Stand out of the way now. I got my job to do. I got my own special track right up on the ceiling. My eyes are sensors, so I can tell exactly where to stop. I'm lowering down my rig. Put the chains on. Hook it up solid. I can lift this great huge engine right up in the air. Here we go. Stand back. Heavy stuff moving here. Take it from here, I know the way. Stand back, clear the way. Engine coming through. This engine belongs on that frame just down here. This takes skill, kids. I'm putting the engine onto the frame while it moves on the assembly line. This is the tricky part. Now I lower it down nice and easy. That's it. Gotta be in just the right spot. These guys are helping to nudge it into place. Yeah, that's it. Aw, thanks, fellas. Hurry up, the next one's waiting. Aw, look at those guys move. I really got them trained. They can put things together in nothing flat. So many things have to be done to build a truck. Bolts to tighten down, parts to put on. Everyone has a job to do. Come on, guys. There's the next one. See how the truck is being pulled along as they work on it?
Wow! Those workers are really fast today. There's the fuel tank. There's one on each side. Up it goes. Lock it in place. Ah, batteries. A truck like me needs 3 batteries. But you know, it's still not looking like a truck. The frame needs a cab. Ah, I knew the cabs were around here somewhere. But look how dull and boring it is. It's gonna need a new coat of paint. And wait till you meet the painters.
Red. I love red. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up.
Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Finished your side yet?
No. Finished your side.
I am ahead of you.
No, you are not.
Yes, I am. Miss a spot. This cab is almost finished.
Just the back.
I love the back.
Good.
Good what?
Good paint job.
We are the best.
Another spectacular job.
Of course, it was done by robots.
Finished.
Me too.
Which color is next?
Blue.
Oh, good. I love blue.
Those painters can paint any color you can imagine. I remember when I was painted. It tickled. This is the truck cab assembly line. Now you'll get a chance to see all the different things they load into cabs. This must be one of the big cabs, because he's getting a refrigerator. I got mine just this morning. It's pretty awkward, so They use that lifting machine to help install it. That arm fits all the way inside the cab. Some of the cabs are so big, they have room for a bed. On a long road trip, drivers need a place to sleep and a refrigerator to keep their food. I got a mattress just like that one. Here's the dashboard. Look at all those dials and controls. I've got lots of fancy dials on my dashboard, too. It fits in there nicely. Everything has to be wired up properly. The different colors of wires help to keep things organized. Wait till you see this, kids. It's the windshield. That lifting machine has suction cups so it can pick it up easily without scratching the glass. It has to be positioned just so. Now the truck can see. Clamps and tape will hold the windshield in place until the glue dries. Now for the door windows. Each one fits into a groove in the door so it can go up and down. Here come the big side mirrors. Those screws will hold them in place. The cabs are starting to look good. All the different parts are installed as they're pulled along the assembly line. Don't they look like they're marching along in a parade? The line keeps on moving. This is the end of the line for the cabs. Now they're going to meet up with the frames. Here comes the cab hoist.
All right, cab. You're going for a little ride with me. Careful now. I've got to clear the dolly. Get in line with these other cabs. Here we come. This is fun. Stand back. We're coming through. Brand new cab here. Remember the frames with the engines, kids? These cabs are going over to meet their frames on the assembly line. Come on! Hurry up! Here we come! As soon as I turn the corner, I can put this cab on his frame. Everything's organized so that the right frame and engine meets the right cab. I'm gonna set this red cab down on its frame right here. Down it goes. Gently. Good. A little tap from the hammer does it. Now you can really see that it's a truck. Okay, my hoist arms are free and clear. Thanks a lot. I'm going to get another cab. Be right back.
Out of the way! Out of the way! Coming through! They need more seats! They're down to the last ones! Seats coming! Out of my way!
I'm a seat lifting machine. That's my job. A cab's gotta have a seat, doesn't it? That long arm of mine is really handy. There's the driver's seat. I can be operated just by these controls. I'm super careful in my work. Don't want to scratch the brand new paint job. There, done. Where's the next truck? I'll be ready with the next seat. Gotcha! Up you come.
Now for the steering wheel. Every truck needs a steering wheel. Tighten it down. Boy, I'm starting to get excited. These trucks are really coming together. But they need tires. Here they come. Move along there. Each one is lifted into place and fit onto the bolts on the axle. That machine tightens the nuts on the wheels. Each tire has 10 nuts and the machine tightens 5 at a time. Can you believe that? 5 at a time. The driving wheels have pairs of tires to give them extra grip on the road. A little fuel. It'll be needed soon. Hear that? They're gonna start her up. The engine's going! Terrific! They're just gonna do some tests. The fog lights work. Signal lights. Windshield wipers. The wheels turn, so the steering's working. Everything looks A-okay. The truck's almost finished. All we need is the hood. Here it comes. That machine lifts the hood as if it were as light as a feather. They just have to fit it into place. See? Those are suction cups that lifted the hood. When they come off, they don't even leave a mark. They've got machines for everything in the truck assembly plant. The front bumper is bolted on. A truck's gotta have a bumper if it's out on the highway. And it looks good, too. And the grill gives it a winning smile. We're finished. The truck's all dressed up and ready to roll. And this is where you met me, just as I was rolling off the assembly line. Didn't I tell you that it was my birthday? I'm all painted up, chrome's gleaming. Hear my engine? I'm ready for the open road. Hey, Red, it's your birthday too.
It sure is. I just rolled off the line.
Happy birthday. Well, kids, I bet you haven't been to a birthday party like this one. But I've got to get my big wheels rolling. See you out on the highway.
Mighty machines. Big and mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines. Lifting and pulling and flying so high. Building a building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why they're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar. Sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines. Big and mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines.